Guys, and welcome back. This is Penguin Lord, and let's get on with it.
The boss is busy right now. Go over there.
Thanks for standing guard. You can rest now. I love that line. Anyways, it's just another hood, just auto. No biggie. Especially with Ryu as freaking strong as he is. Yay, Cap moved to level 9. Yay, Cap. Return my sister to me.
You're very beautiful.
Sorry, I always kind of pictured this guy a little bit French.
When you're mad. Nina, won't you show me that beautiful face close up?
Return my sister to me.
Hey, baby. Listen to the boss. Shut up and do as he says.
Don't touch me!
Bam.
Ah!
Yeah. Now, bring Nina back to me. Next time you won't get away with just a burn.
Ho ho. I shall bring her to you.
Ho 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 ho. Hey, it's Nina again. Sister! Nina, I will save you now.
Huh. Isn't this beautiful? This is love, but not yet.
You promised to release her to me.
I'm afraid not. You must ask nicely.
Now, this is what you say.
I promise to use my magic in your service. That will become your slave. Sex slave. Yeah. Come here right now. Give me your oath.
Sex slaves are not good.
I wonder. I won't take no for an answer, Nina.
You do want to save Mina, don't you? You can't do it. I can have my Mina.
Bring Nina, and make her stand in front of me, ha ha ha. Bring Nina, and make her stand in front of me, ha ha ha.
Didn't you just say that?
Nina, say it. Swear that you will obey me.
This is bad, Ryu. We've gotta save Nina. Let's take back the hostage. Okay, let's go take back Nina. Bum ba da dum ba da dum bum bum. Here we go, we're superheroes. Leave this part to me.
Are you prepared to give your oath?
You promised to let my sister go? No, don't do it! Bam! Go Cat! Nina, I have your sister.
Huh? Who's that? Kill her!
So this battle can be kind of tedious because these hoods, they'll use this spell called Backup, and they'll just regenerate. So that kind of sucks. But anyways, my last video, I noticed only got one view, and then the video before that, Fury Cat, only got 4. So, I think it's because either my desync is so terrible, or that I'm just a bad LP-er. Or maybe people just haven't gotten around to seeing him or whatever. Or I just don't have regulars. I mean, I did just start. But if it is because I'm bad or whatever, will you guys please tell me what I can to do to fix that? Because obviously, I don't want to be a bad LP here, right? So, if you can just personal message me and tell me what I'm doing wrong or what you think I could fix or any of that, that would be so helpful and I appreciate it so much. Sorry that last video, I was so tired, it's just, I was doing so much. Oh, there's that backup. But I was just doing so much that I was just tired, and I should record videos ahead of time, right? But, didn't think that too far ahead. Anyways, that was pretty easy. Cat moved to level 10, that's pretty nice. Okay, we're all cleaned up here. We have nothing to fear now. Yeah, now we only got the fat Joker dude.
Oh no. They've all been defeated. Oh, forgive me. Boo-ho-ho.
Yeah, I don't think Nina's ready to forgive you. In fact, she blasted your face. Thank you. Because of you, we were saved. That was dangerous, but we did it! Wait, what's going on here?
Ho-ho, that was very painful. How dare you hurt me? I'll have to pay you back now, Nina.
Bam! Demon.
Haha, you fool, Nina. You'll pay for that insult. Then I'll kill you.
So this guy is Joker. He's kind of hard, but not really. And as you can see, we got a new party member, Nina. Her special ability is Will, which restores some AP. Not very useful. It restores like 5. And anyway, she's, like every Breath of Fire, she's the magic user. She's got Tornado, Thunder, Spark, Cold. For this guy, I usually use Cold. That's what works for me. I don't know if he's weak to it or whatever, but that's always what I use. And Nina, she's pretty useful, but like every Breath of Fire, she generally has lower defense and lower HP, but her intelligence and magic defense is just off the charts. I mean, she is the magic user. But anyway, for this battle, we're kind of going to use Kat as a healer because she's so dang fast. And she doesn't do that much damage, like normal attack. Mainly, Nina's going to be the damage doer. Because, I mean, look at that Cold. Does 62 damage. That's crazy. When Ryu's normal attack is doing, like, not even close to that. Doing, like, about half that. Whoa. I didn't want to heal Ryu. I want to heal you, Kat. Now, this guy does have a annoying spell called Poison Chop that it does and damages all your guys and poisons them. Well, has a chance of poisoning them. That really sucks, but other than that, this guy shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, there's that Poison Chop. I just hate that move. And see, Nina naturally just has low HP, so you want to heal her most. Actually, I'm going to have Ryu and Cat heal this time. Ryu, you can use antidote on yourself. Nina didn't get poisoned. And then you heal Nina, and Nina use Cold. Because Nina, she does most of the damage this fight, but, you know, she can easily get killed if he decided to use 2 poison chops in a row and you didn't heal her. So that can kind of suck. But other than that, this guy shouldn't be too difficult. Yeah, good job, Nina. You dodged. Chat, you use an antidote on yourself. As you can see, I went and bought a bunch of herbs and life pills and stuff off screen. Just because I had the extra money and my save file didn't save. Like, what I did last video, so I had to go do that again. And I was like, well, might as well just go, you know, buy this extra stuff. We'll be needing it later anyway, and I had the extra money. There we go. Easy enough. Ray moved to level 12. That's good. Cat moved to level 11. That's pretty good. Fireball. That's one of the strongest spells in the whole entire game. But like I said, Cat doesn't have enough AP to use it. Yay, Nina learned Agility Down, which I don't ever use the down spell, so... Huh? Why? I cannot believe that this could happen to me. This is not possible. It's very possible. Nina, why did you leave the castle? I'm sorry, I wanted to see you. I'm sorry. Thank you, because of you two, I was able to protect her. I've got to take her home. Everyone must be so worried. Wait. Let's go together. We'll have fun together, right, Ryu? He's like, what? Really? That makes me so happy. I really didn't want to go back alone. I'll think of some way to thank you. Oh, that's alright. No need to thank us. Instead, teach us some of your magic spells next time. Okay, you're fine. Let's go home, Nina. Ryu, Kat, and Nina decided to go back to Windia together. Yay. And that means we have Nina, who's only level 9. Anyways, I want to change my order. Because I always like to have Nina... No, not Nina and Ryu switch, but Kat and Nina switch. That doesn't really go well for... No, actually, I take that back. Later, I always want Nina in the middle. But, I mean in the second position, but... For now, this works out better. Switch back to Scramble. There we go, because Nina's now in the back row. So anyway, let's continue. Is there anything down here? I never really checked down here. Nope. So now, let's get out of here and go back to Windia together. Since it doesn't seem like the weird thief, the bat thief, female thief that looks like a bat, god, I couldn't get that out right, is not in Corsair, is not in Hometown, and Windia's the next town over, so she must be there.